to the show. We got one of the performers in the house. Man, she has, I don't know, a phenomenal, I don't know what to say about her voice. It's just, it's off the hook.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tell me your name.
Natasha C. Cowan, the Empress of R&B.
That's it. And we got, yeah. I was going to say something, but I'm going to be nice. We got my lovely wife, Sister C. But tonight, once again, we up here in the Alejandra Ballroom.
Yes.
And you're performing, right?
Yes, I am.
Oh, man, you're going to do your joint, right?
I like what you do. Yeah.
Yo, every time her voice comes on our show, it resonates through the television, through the computers. If you got an iPhone, it kicks. She has a strong voice, right?
Yes, she does. Fantastic. I love your voice.
Thank you.
And so we just put the stamp of approval on her, and every time we get a chance to interview her, we push her because we know this is a future star, and we want y'all to recognize that, and that's why we're here tonight.
And I appreciate your love and support.
Here we go. How you like the color? Earth Moon.
Yes, all love
right.
It!
Yeah! All right, listen, go ahead, baby. Go ahead, get ready, all right?
Okay, I will.
Be. It's wonderful. The Empress of R&B, Ms. Natasha C. Cowan. Give her a round of applause, y'all.
Oh, my white affair.
Yo, my man CJ always putting it down.
And Energy Twist has always got my back, so.
Yeah. You know it's, like, it's like a little mutual understanding.
That's what I'm
you
talking about.
You put it on and we put it on TV.
Yeah.
Listen, but Chris, if y'all don't know, he's one of the biggest promoters. He's been out there for a minute here in New York City. And whenever he gives an event, Sophisticated, Grown, and Sexy, and tonight is no exception to the rule, along with Tony Branch Entertainment. But tell them about your event coming up, Chris.
Well, we got the black tie optional coming up at the Mansion in the Bronx. That's between 166th Street and 167th Street in the Grand Concourse. That's going to be on June 30th.
June 30th?
June 30th.
All right, so y'all hear it. This show will be airing before June 30th, so y'all got to come on out. You know, they're going to have some surprising musical guests. You know what I'm saying? Energy Twist gonna be in the house.
Yeah.
But most of all, CJ Production is in the house. This is a smooth brother. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you gotta take lessons from the game. One of the teachers right here.
Yeah. Well, we learn from the best. And we give the best for less. Tonight, all white affair at the Alhambra Ballroom, $25, food included. You can't beat that.
I said, all right, y'all take care, man. I'm gonna go grab Natasha.
Voices of the legendary entries, right? Cowboys and Brewers. I'll always love my mama. Mama, right? United, right? Together, and so on and henceforth. I want to introduce the artist, better known as Chrissy Harris. She makes the hardest time you can imagine. And many times I've fought back. And when a new world was about to fall, it's time I made a shoulder. That's the weight of all of these. When the sound is gone, one of these still raising midnight silence in me. Thank you.
That's right. Fashionistas, performers, celebrities, Energy Twist got it going on. But what makes Energy Twist is the people that come down. Real quick, once again, give them your name.
Yeah, my name is Khalil Shabazz from the Voices of the Legendary Intruders.
Hey, I'd like to thank everybody for coming down for my retirement party and birthday.
You know, look, a day over 16. Stop lying about retirement.
Happy retirement, happy birthday.
Hi, how you doing?
I don't know about you.
Oh, I'm enjoying myself so far. I'm having a good time.
Well, I don't think she heard me, but she got a CD release party coming out.
Yes, she does. Yes, she does. Actually, I'll be performing at her release party, and it'll be at Harlem Nights. And we're going to do our thing. We're going to make it happen.
That's it.
See.
Y'all take care. God bless y'all. We'll see you later on.
I can't wait for her show right now. I'm waiting.
Y'all take care. God bless.
Someone gotta keep me. We just wanna let it die.
y'all don't know, Fashionista, and then talk to him real quick.
We're having a good time at the Alhambra Ballroom. We're doing our thing. Cat Lady Productions is in the house. Super City Beats is in the house. Eddie D. Swift is in the house.
Hey, baby, that's how we do.
Stop talking. How you doing, people? Y'all make sure y'all join the Cat Lady for August 18th. The United Hall of Basketball reunion. It's going to be hot.
Welcome back to the show. And we're here at Alhambra Ballroom and
Carolyn.
Okay. So what's been up, man? How you been doing?
Listen, I'm doing a lot of stuff. noon the 23rd. I'm at the Restoration.
Talk to the mic.
The Restoration with Jeff Red, okay?
Okay. Well, it's my band, Otis Walls. If y'all don't know him, he rocks all the joints. MC extraordinaire. Disco Danny extraordinaire. He just got it going on. So we're going to let y'all go ahead. We'll see you later on the show, all right?
Talking to you again. Appreciate you, man.